The reality TV show Bigg Boss 13 had been in news for a number of things, one of them being the closeness between contestants pairs Chhabra and Mahira Sharma. Speculations were rife that the two are in a relationship, though they claimed that they were just friends. Now, the duo has even shared pictures in wedding attires. Before fans jumped to any conclusion, the pictures are reportedly from the shoot of an upcoming music video. According to a report, the two have collaborated on a music video which should be out soon. Sharing the pictures, Mahira wrote, "Something new coming soon," followed by a black heart emoji. Paris 2 wrote, "Something new hashtag Mahira," while sharing the same pictures. Mahira was recently in news over a controversy surrounding claims that she had forged an award certificate. A couple of days ago, Mahira took to Instagram stories and shared that she was given the prestigious Dadasaheb Phalke International Film Festival Award for the most fashionable contestant on Bigg Boss 13. But her post did not go down well with the organizers of the festival. They released an official statement slamming Mahira for forging the certificate. News Desk.